It's about Jesus who came to die for us. Man of God, thank you so much for having me. You and your dear wife, it's a pleasure. I really do appreciate it. Man, you know, when you're a man of God or a woman of God, and your family members believe in your ministry, they actually show up to show their support. And tonight, I'm truly happy, truly honored that I have the man that gave me away in marriage to Pat Akpabio in the house this evening. Chief Elder Babalola Asaki Adesina. Daddy, thank you for coming. How are you? And of course, my sister-in-law, my husband's senior sister, mother in law, Deaconess Emefia Mumpo, is in the house. Amen. Holy Spirit, rid of heaviness. No matter what you do, no matter what you pray, doesn't seem to be working. But today I come with a message that Jesus has set you free.